So where is she?
She's gone ahead.
I see. Then move aside!
Come on now. I've been waiting here all this time just to kill you guys. I finally got the chance to kill, and I'm itching to do it again.
You're the one who killed all those people?
Yeah, and I didn't even work up a sweat. It was really pathetic. They hardly put up a fight. Looks like you're ready to go. Gilbert, over here and help.
I'm not too good at physical labor, so I'm afraid this is all I can do.
Over here. Smile and say cheese.
Finished.
All right. No more Mr. Nice Guy. It's time to get
on?
Lady!
It appears that Lady has broken the final seal! We have to go!
Come back!
No! We are going to be buried alive!
We've got to get out. Hurry! Shania! Hurry!
A massive gate would take a little time to open. I think we should try and be more patient.
But when it does open, Lady will become human again, right?
No. Simply opening the gate isn't enough to do it. There are also a few other procedures.
So just what are all of these procedures?
Now, if I were to go and tell you that, you'd turn right around and kill me, wouldn't you?
Looks like you found me out.
What was that? Could it be? I hope it was my imagination.
You weren't able to stop them, were you? Don't let it bother you. I'm just glad you've made it back here.
At Vilcabamba, many of our brethren were killed. Slaughtered.
The men from this island. Now they've all met their destiny.
Don't you want to avenge their deaths?
They weren't killed while they were sleeping or lying around doing nothing. They died fulfilling their duty, fighting to prevent the gate from appearing on our Earth. What more can I ask of them?
Hold on.
Vengeance is not the correct path for our kind. We are survivors in our land. Better we complete our mission, so that those who died will not have died in vain. Where are you going? I'm not finished talking to you.
I'm going to the gate. I have to go back to avenge my tribe.
And then come running back here once again? Do not be so hasty. A fool makes the same mistake twice. We still have a bit of time until the gate finally opens. Perhaps if we can seal the gate's power before that happens.
Seal the gate's power. Is that possible?
On the southern continent, there is a lake called Uyuni. In the event a gate should ever appear, our ancient ancestors constructed a giant tower on this lake, made entirely of one ingredient, from top to bottom. Nothing but sacred salt. And it is said, at the very top of this tower, there is an altar, inside of which has been sealed a brilliant blue light, capable of opposing the red light of malice.
Really? Blue?
I believe in the words of the white man's language. They use the word will. The gate hasn't opened just yet, because the power of the will flowing from the tower is just barely able to keep it closed tight. If that power was somehow to be fully released, the gate would again be sealed away, unable to cause harm.
So why have you not used that power until now?
Just like the red light. The blue light is also very powerful, so it must not be carelessly spread throughout the world of humans. People who are filled with ill can do much evil in this world, but those who choose to oppress this evil beyond what is absolutely necessary will someday follow the same path. So our ancestors sealed the blue light, and to make certain that this power was as well protected as humanly possible, they placed it into two separate rings and gave them to different people.
This is complicated stuff.
So the bottom line is, our main goal is to search out and locate those two rings? Is that right?
One of the rings that you seek is held by a branch of our tribe, which has since immigrated down to the south. These days, it is kept in Ito Cave, so that we can prevent any evildoers from possibly stealing it. And as for the other ring, even I don't know exactly where it is. I've heard that it was left under the watchful eye of the tribe that decided to stay up in the north.
The northern tribe.
I'll have to ask Zonda.
Huh?
I'm sure he'll scold me again, though. No matter. First, I think we should head to Ito Cave. After all, there's no guarantee we'll find the other ring quickly.
So I guess we'll be going.
Shania, wait a minute, please! I sense inside of you some sort of ominous shadow that doesn't give you any rest. No. It's just needless worrying. The spirits dwelling within you will help you. They will show you the right path to travel, as long as you will but listen.
Huh?
Thank you.